In Hebrew, we refer to Torah mina shemayim, that the Torah came from heaven, from above. And that's the standard phrase. We don't say Torah mina Hashem, Torah from God, even though, of course, we believe it's from God. But some of the phraseology has been Torah mina shemayim. And I think that's very specific, because essentially what Torah is claiming is that you're going to get guidance from a higher perspective, kind of like, very much like Waze. You know, I'm in my car, and as far as I can see, this is great, I'm on the right path, and Waze is telling me to take a left. And I don't understand that, because as far as my eye sees, the street is empty. But Waze is seeing it from above. Torah's claiming that God, who knows all of history from the beginning to the end, is giving us guidance to what we need right now to get to where we need to go. And that is the powerful claim of Torah. Torah is telling us that we will get guidance that will help us understand who we are and what we need to do in order to get to the best place we can get to.
Click subscribe to see more exclusive content for the most sought-after Jewish speakers, teachers, and thinkers.